Hello guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have something with me that will resolve the biggest problem of any astrophotographer: vibration. As you guys know, when you are at high zoom, even the slightest vibration can ruin your shot and make your images blurry. So there has to be something that suppresses the vibration for your tripod or your equipment. So here I have with me something for you which reduces the vibration. This is a Solomark anti-vibration pads. Today we are going to unbox this and see how it works. Before we get started, if you are new to my channel and not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Let's get started. So this is the box in which you get your anti-vibration pad. On the top you see it is branded as Solomark. This is the company which manufactures it. This is a support for the telescope tripod. It is used below the tripod legs, which reduces the vibration which is generated on the tripod, or it also reduces the vibration which is generated by the surroundings and prevent it from reaching to your telescope. So this is the box. This is not very big box. It is made in China. I purchased it from Amazon. It has a very good reviews on Amazon, so I think it works very nice. So let's open this box and see what's inside. So it is just a simple packing, as you can see. Your anti-vibration pads are packed into this package. So there is nothing more, no instructions and nothing. So that is it. So this is what you get inside. So these are three vibration pads that you get. Let's open and see how does it look. On the pictures, trust me, it looks very small. These are big and kind of heavy for its size and looks durable. So these are the three pads that you get along with it. So in the center you have hard plastic. On the outer covering is also hard plastic. At the center you have something like foam or rubber which is built in. So what happens when your tripod leg is in the center, the vibration generated by your tripod legs is through this cushion absorbed and transmitted to the outside and then dissipated. So this is how this works and prevents your tripod to vibrate. So the source of vibration on the tripod could be anything. When you touch, there is wind. Even when you have an electronic controlled mount, sometimes whenever your motor moves, it also generates little vibrations. So those vibrations are being absorbed by this center part and transmitted and dissipated through this softer part on the outer ring. So this is how it works. It is a nice addition for anybody who is serious about astrophotography and want to take nice and sharp pictures. So as you know, when you are at high zoom, even the slightest of the vibration is a huge vibration which is visible on your telescope. So as it says on the website, it reduces almost 100% of the vibration which is generated by the tripod or your electronic mount. So this is it. This is the unboxing of Solomark anti-vibration pad. I highly recommend this for any astrophotographer that has a electronic mount or a tripod, or even when you are manually operating your telescope. So this will reduce the vibration for any telescope that you have. So that is it. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching, and clear skies.